Welcome to the Florida Band Masters Association District 11 High School Concert Band Music Performance Assessment. At this time, please take a moment to silence your cell phones and other electronic devices as to best enjoy the band's performance. The next band to perform is the Port Charlotte High School Symphonic Band. Their band director is Jose Lopez. The band will be performing Thundercrest March by Osterlin, Symphonic Prelude by Reed, and American Folk Rhapsody No. 2 by Grundman. Please welcome the Port Charlotte High School Symphonic Band with a round of applause.